There was a lady in the window, in the room across the way from the hotel I was staying in while on my holiday. I couldn't help but see everything, 'cause I was peeping, I confess. Still after dinner, every night, she had the strangest guest. She'd retire to her favorite chair and sit there with a dog, fill the crystal glasses while the fire danced on the log. Well, I watched them drink their bubbly brew till that fire grew dim. Then I stuck my head out the window and said, why not me instead of him?
Oh, your bulldog drinks champagne, and I ain't one to complain. But what a perfect waste of wine it seems to me. So, honey, tell old Rover that the big dogs are coming over.
'Cause any woman that'd get a bulldog to run would have to be good to me. 14 days and 14 nights, not one word did I hear. Her with a silken champagne, over to me in my shorts with the beer. She just left the curtains wide, and I knew she knew I could see. Her and that pug-nosed mutt, guzzling wine and teasing me.
Oh, your bulldog drinks champagne, and I ain't one to complain. But what a perfect waste of wine it seems to me. So, honey, tell old Rover that the big dogs are coming over.
'Cause any woman that'd get a bulldog to run would have to be good to me. So I made a bold move, and I went over and rang her bell. I heard growling from inside, and I got scared as hell. Then the bulldog staggered out the door, and he said, how do you do? And the lady bit me on my leg, and I said, oh, I love you too.
Oh, your bulldog drinks champagne, and I ain't one to complain. But what a perfect waste of wine it seems to me. So, honey, tell old Rover that the big dogs are taking